Hey guys, Jay Kapoor here, and in this video I will show you how to install Xposed framework in 64-bit Android Lollipop. Xposed officially supports 32-bit based Lollipop. If you try to flash that file, you will get this error: wrong platform, ARM64, expected architecture ARM. But thanks to the XDA member #173, you can now install Xposed in 64-bit based Lollipop. I will tell you how to do it in 3 simple steps. So the step 1. First of all, check your Android version. If you are running on 5.0 and 5.0.2, then download the first zip file. If you are running on Lollipop 5.1 or 5.1.1, then download the second zip file, which is in the description down below. Here comes the step 2. You need a custom recovery like CWM or TWRP installed to flash the zip. So boot into your custom recovery and click on install. Then locate the zip and then swipe to flash. And then just reboot your system. Step 3. Download the Xposed framework APK, which is also linked down below in the description. Download it, install it, and then open it. And then go to framework, you will see active and some numbers in green color, which means it is now successfully installed. Now you can download any module which is Lollipop compatible, and as you can see that I am using Gravity Box now. So that's it for this video guys. Click the red subscribe button to get more useful videos and share this video with your friends.